Let us pray. Look with kindness upon your people, O Lord, and grant, we pray, that those you were pleased to renew by eternal mysteries may obtain in their flesh the incorruptible glory of the resurrection, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Please be seated.
When I was a kid, I would fall asleep in the car in the back seat.
in carrying it for them. When I was a kid and we went somewhere, he picked me up so that I could see better. I fell asleep in the car one day and I said, carry me. He says, look, you're 14 years old. At some point, he couldn't physically pick me up and carry me anymore. My parents carried me for many years, but mom to this day. Throughout this journey of life, and on this incredible journey of priesthood, I'm grateful to Christ Himself, who has carried me the whole time, and for all of you who have also carried me and helped me when I needed it. I'm grateful for those of you who lifted me up on your shoulders, so that I could see and enjoy life much better. I'm grateful that I've been able to see and recognize in all of you the beautiful gift that you truly have been for me. And for everything, I thank you. I'd also like to thank the priests that were here for the mass today, Father Luke, Father Nimitala. I'd like to thank the readers, the altar servers, the lectors. I'd like to thank all those who participated in the music of the Vatican, Sister Magdalene, beautiful. And again, I thank all of you. Thank Father Felix and Father Machi. Father Machi was my Polish coach, so if I messed up the words, still not his fault. He gave it to me perfectly. But I thank you. Both of them are great support, great to live with. It's great to be with all of you.
Christ is risen.
He is risen.
Christ is risen.